was in there.
Here's the thing. Even when you're held in the back, you're not allowed to get hot water and make your own soup dish. Do you understand?
Yes, Your Honor.
You're going to have to start doing better. How old are you?
Welcome back to FTO True Crime.
22 CR 9439, State of Texas versus Richard Gonzalez. Can I have parties announced for the record for the state?
Andrew Harris Edelman.
Defense.
Larry Meadows for the defendant.
And are you Mr. Gonzalez?
Yes, Your Honor.
Did you review the document entitled Motion to Revoke Community Supervision with your attorney? Did you understand it?
Yes, I understood it.
Are you the same Richard Gonzalez who was placed on community supervision in 2022 CR 9439 for the offense of possession of a controlled substance, penalty group 1, less than 1 gram, on October 20th, 2022 for a term of 2 years? Is that you?
Yes, ma'am.
All right, state.
In Bexar County, Texas, the defendant Richard Gonzalez did then and there failed to report to the supervision officer as directed for the months of December 2022 and January 2023 in violation of condition number 4. State waives the remaining violation allegation.
With regard to that allegation, number 4, how do you plead, true or not true?
True.
Did you understand by pleading true to violation of condition number 4, court could find it true, grant the motion, sentence you up to 1 year in the state jail facility, and up to a $1,000 fine?
Yes, Your Honor.
Knowing that, do you still wish to plead true to violation of condition number 4?
True, yeah, I just wanted to...
No, my question is, yes, knowing that I could sentence you up to 1 year in the state jail facility, do you still wish to plead true to violation of condition number 4?
Yes, Your Honor.
Court will find violation of condition number 4 true. And you understand that the court does not have to follow any agreement that maybe your attorney has reached with the state?
Yes, Your Honor.
All right. Is there a proposed agreement?
I believe so, Your Honor, to extend supervision for 2 years, alter and amend to end the substance abuse treatment facility, followed by aftercare treatment through Bexar County CSCB, TAP outpatient treatment program, monthly UAs, and documented weekly sober support meetings, as directed by the court.
All right, what is it done on probation?
I didn't have anything I couldn't be there at the house that I was at. That's why I didn't stay there. Mm-hmm. They had kicked me out. I didn't mean to come over here like this. I should have came in person.
No. Why didn't you report to probation? You want to raise your right hand?
Yeah.
You solemnly swear and affirm the testimony you give be the truth and nothing but the truth, so help you God?
Yes, Your Honor.
You can lower your hand, state your name for the record.
Richard Gonzalez.
All right, what is up with the ring on his finger? Is that allowed?
This is my ring, the ones that I was in.
Sorry, what?
The ones that I had on when I was in brought from custody.
Oh, so they can wear rings at the jail? My understanding, that's considered.
They didn't take it off. I could, you know.
No. I'm just saying, that isn't that considered contraband? He has on three rings.
They didn't take it off at the intake. I mean, but when you get back, you can probably put it in my property.
All right. One appears to have a diamond in it, but I don't.
It does. Obviously, it does.
Your Honor, perhaps they're not able to remove the
diamonds. Yeah, this one was not. I couldn't get this one off, but probably now they can, because when I came in, it was kind of slow.
Okay. All right. These are just questions I'm curious about.
Yeah, that's fine.
So why were you not reporting?
I just didn't report because I didn't have a place to go to. I was freaked out on it. You know what I mean?
So did you think of taking the via bus to probation?
No, Your Honor, I didn't. I just went to the house and they said I couldn't be there. I was from my understanding, the last time when you had spoke to me about the probation, did you put her on a restraining order so that way I could probate there? Because
no.
I got a new address I could report.
No, there was not supposed to be any contact. And what is the plastic in your...
Oh,
you just come in over here with all sorts of things.
No, I didn't see it in there. I just threw on my...
No, what's in your pocket?
This is from the soup. And then this is from my mom's address.
So he's bringing soup from the...
No,
jail,
I'm not
the
bringing
greens.
Soup. No, I didn't. I just threw on my...
Just add water. Okay.
Just add water. No, yeah.
All right. So what is with the 36 on your face?
This is just back in the day. Back when I was in high school, I promise you on that. Mm-hmm. I've been to myself. I don't.
And the dollar signs around your wrist?
That keeps me motivated to do my probation.
All right, just a second. All right, so obviously people don't understand. We are on the record. So if you cannot whisper, then you need to stop talking or talk outside. I don't understand why people talk so loud when they're in the gallery, and then when they're before me, I'm straining to hear you. All right. So what's up with the dollar signs on your wrist?
I got these tattoos years back, like before 99. And I haven't not got any other tattoos since. I worked. I've had probation before. I completed it before in the other court. Mm-hmm.
But not here.
This one, I was just, I was kind of shocked on it. But I mean.
What do you mean shocked on it?
Well, because I was picked up on how I was picked up. But I mean, I wasn't, like, I didn't get to come report because I just didn't show up. I just didn't, you know what I mean? I'm not going to lie to you, sir. I mean, honor.
Oh, I appreciate it. I have a new address
that I could probably maybe, if you grant it, to go to. I talked to my mom on that. She said that she's willing to go ahead with it if you're willing to, if your judgment would apply, you know what I mean?
All right. I don't think you're a good candidate for probation. Okay. I tried. All right. We're going to send it. I'm going to
Do I get credited for my back time?
Yes, let me finish.
Yes, ma'am.
Court is finding violation of condition number 4 true. The court is going to revoke. The court is going to sentence you to 1 year in the state jail facility. You're entitled to any credit for any time previously served. There's to be restitution of $57. To SAPD for lab testing. All right, did you review the document entitled Trial Court Certification of Defendant's Rights to Appeal with your attorney?
Yeah.
And did you sign it?
Yes, ma'am.
All right, you have a limited right to appeal. That right to appeal is as it relates to the allegations in the motion, not the fact that you are in community supervision. Do you understand?
Yes, ma'am.
Because this is a felony conviction, you're not allowed to own or possess any weapons or ammunition. If you have a question over what a weapon or ammunition is, you'll need to speak to an attorney. Do you understand?
Yes, Your Honor.
All right, we can go off the record. Here's the thing, that jewelry on your fingers. I don't know what happened at the jail, but you're not supposed to have that on your fingers unless it's attached. The bringing over of food from the jail.
Yeah.
They shouldn't have allowed you to bring that over. We're not here for you to have a meal in court.
Yes, Your Honor. I didn't know what it was in there.
Here's the thing, even when you're held in the back, you're not allowed to get hot water and make your own soup dish. Do you understand?
Yes, Your Honor.
You're going to have to start doing better. How old are you?
43.
You're 43. You're close to having the majority of your life behind you. If you don't want to wake up and see that you spent a majority of your life in prison, you had better change your ways. You understand?
Yes, Your Honor.
All right. Good luck to you.
Thank you. So I get credited for my back time?
Yes.
You get credit for any time that you've been in jail.
Okay.
Legally, you're entitled to.
Okay. Thank you. God bless you, Your Honor.
Oh, thank you. God bless you, too.
Thank you. God bless you.
All right. Thank you.
All right.
Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to stay updated on true crime stories from around the world. For exclusive content, including members-only live streams, special videos, and access to member-only chats, be sure to check out our membership options. Until next time, take care.